us, are post-delivery massages essential for the health of a woman, and when can these massages start where a cesarean section is concerned?
Well, massages, I feel, always give you that feel-good factor about yourself, and you feel lighter after those massages. So anytime anybody can go in for those massages. Especially after delivery, there is a ritual in our country that women need to have a massage for 40 days. And you know, those women who come and absolutely have no clue about how massages need to be done, but they still come and do it. Really, I don't see any goodness in those kind of massages when you actually have no time for them, but then you're still doing it because you feel it is a ritual. I feel massages should be done if you have time, if you have the energy, if you have the finances. But it's not that they are mandatory for your health. I come across a lot of people who actually have a grudge against their mother-in-laws or their mothers that, you know, they didn't get my massages done. That's why I'm weak and, you know, I don't have the strength. But there is no rationale in that. Massages are just a feel-good thing. If they are done well, they will improve your lymphatic drainage. They will make you feel more energetic. But then if you don't have the money for them, you know, and you're just doing it for the sake of just because everybody else gets it done, I don't see any point in that. And they don't help you lose weight faster. If you have the means, then by all means, go ahead, start your massages as soon as you can. Even when your stitches are on, you can just have a massage done. You know, you can just turn to your side and have your back massage, your legs massage, your shoulders and your head massages, but don't allow your tummy massages till at least 6 weeks.